Good evening. A family home in Sydney's southwest has been gutted by fire. Firefighters have now handed over the charred scene at Padstow Heights to police, who already had the home in their sights as part of a separate and far more serious investigation.
Under a thick cloud of smoke, a family home up in flames. The recently renovated two-storey house on a sloping block on Richmond Avenue caught alight just after 7 last night.
Monstrous flames. It was really scary.
Everything in its sight was ablaze, so yeah, it didn't look too good.
The mammoth fireball, unmissable from Henry Lawson Drive. The owners weren't home, but returned soon after, officers pulling back the father after he tried to run inside. The family with two young children forced to wait and watch.
Flames were licking way above the trees here, and as you can see, the house is way down in the valley, so it must have been some fire.
Neighbours say they heard two explosions shortly before the blaze, which is believed to have started on the lower floor.
It didn't take long at all for it to be well alight, but the fire brigade was here fairly quickly.
The fire was very intense, and firefighters did a great job of protecting the houses on either side of the property.
Six fire trucks, and 2 hours later, the blaze was extinguished. The scene, choked by thick smoke, handed over to police.
Investigations into the cause of this fire are still underway, but it is being treated as suspicious. Less than 36 hours before the blaze, police raided the property, seizing laptops and phones.
Forensics returned to the crime scene today, assisted by fire investigators. The accelerant detection dog, with an accuracy rate of 97%, unable to sniff out more clues. Detectives are now examining evidence, including security footage, to determine how and why this home and everything inside was incinerated. In Padstow Heights, Hayley Francis, Nine News.